This is the most expensive fursuit ever sold. In May of 2021, a maker, the furry community beloved for their amazing toonie-style suits known as Zuri Studios, opened an auction for a custom fursuit slot, which baffled the community as its price within minutes hit an unreal $24,000. But it doesn't stop there. The bidding war went down to the final hour, with the final amount being a whopping 50,000 USD. This crushed the previous record of 17,000, which was held by Mixed Candy since 2018. Shortly after the sale, the buyer garnered massive online attention, with people mesmerized by both the price and quality of the suit. But what do you think? Do you think it was worth 50,000? Will there even be a $100,000 suit?
What do you mean my card's been declined? Try it again.
Buy me Prada.
No.
Balenciaga.
No.
Love the drama.
No.
Let's go Bahamas.
Why not?
Of course, I can show the most unique fursuits I've seen. This is a goldfish. They're so cute. This is a friend of mine. Their name is Stellar. They're a mano kit based on a jazz cup. It's hilarious and amazing. Oh my god, okay. I have a soft spot for insect suits. That was a moth, I believe. Dogs are not unusual, but to have a dog done in this style, this breed, is very unusual. Again, cat's not very strange, but it's got three eyes. It's like an alien cat or something. I think it's really cute. And then, like, woo, lots of colors. Again, big soft spot for the insect suits. They're really cute. Bash the Pinata was on my previous list, but honestly, they belong here too. Don't see too many dinosaur suits. Roosters. Do love a good bird suit. The really realistic, like, werewolf-looking things. This is either an okapi or an alien. This list would not be complete without Gizmo and Gadget. I believe this is a cicada. I love how bouncy it is. Don't see too many insects.
And the Furby.
You know, I might have to do some weird explaining to my neighbors why there are giant dog tracks. Yeah, they're gonna know we're furries pretty soon. Beans.
Oh my god. Hey! Hey, that's a really good cosplay!
I know!
Yeah.
Thank you!
Do you think you can pose for a photo?
Yeah, totally! Yeah.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Oh, because when the sunshine will shine together, told you I'd be here forever. Said I'll
always be your friend.
Sing it out till the end. Now that it's raining forever, love it.
Go! Oh no! Oh no! Oh. Rest in peace.
Excuse me? Excuse me? Excuse me? Mommy? Sorry. Mommy? Sorry. Mommy? Sorry.
I was just trying to dry off my pus faster. Then this happened.
Para coffer. Helicopter. Shane Makotrepa.
Yeah.
'Cause I have $30,000 in credit card debt. When they call, I tell them I can't pay it back yet.
Credit card debt.
'Cause I have $30,000 in credit card debt. When they call, I tell them I can't pay it back yet.
Credit card debt.
Stop saying dad!
I think we fixed it. Yo, go ahead, turn it on, see if it works.
Who wants bamboo? Here come the airplane. Oh, man.
Fuck, who talk behind my back? 'Cause the bitch knew better than to let me hear.
I'm